In this video, we will explain how to export data from the Leica iCON Trades software. When you are finished with your measurements, press the Job button to go back to the Job screen. Press the Export button on the right side of the screen. Define the export location. You can also create a new folder. Press Accept. Select one or several formats and press Export. You can immediately share the files if an internet connection is available. You can find the exported data in the File Manager, organized in a folder named after the project. Select 2D DXF to export all data as a flat drawing displayed from the top view. Additionally, all 2D planes are displayed below the main drawing. In the 3D DXF file, all data is exported with the measured 3D coordinates. Planes are presented together with unprojected measurements. The original measurements are exported on the raw measurements layer. You can customize the content and the style of the exported file. Select Images to export all panorama images or captured photos during measurements. CNC DXF export contains only measurements relevant for CNC machines. Annotations, dimensions, and single points are not exported. It is possible to define if open objects are accepted or not, and if the CNC machine can read multiple layers. You can also use the out-of-the-box ALPHACAM export with a pre-installed layer set to automate the CNC machinery programming process in ALPHACAM software. ShopSheet PDF contains all details about the measured planes, like dimensions and annotations, which are needed by the CNC operator. A templating license is required for CNC DXF, ALPHACAM and ShopSheet PDF exports. Point list contains all details about the measured points. For example, coordinates, measured angles, and distances. You can customize the content and the formatting of exported files. Layout report contains all the information about laid out points together with the layout quality. A layout license is required.